This is the great regret that we report the demise of Mr. Puneet Rajkumar, leading actor of the Kannada film world. Mr. Puneet Rajkumar was an extremely fit 46-year-old gentleman. This morning, after his routine exercise, complained of chest pain and was taken and went to his family doctor, where the ECG revealed an acute heart attack, and was immediately referred to our hospital for further management. On arrival at our hospital, Mr. Puneet Rajkumar was non-responsive and his heart had stopped, which is called as cardiac asystole. We made all attempts, immediate cardiac resuscitation was initiated. By that we mean advanced cardiac resuscitation, that is cardiac massage, defibrillation, that is a shock therapy, and the patient was even put on a ventilator, and all other medications to try and revive his heart were administered. In spite of that, patient continued to be non-responsive and was also the heart disc did not refuse to pick up. Hence, after a prolonged struggle by the entire team consisting of the emergency specialist, the intensive care specialist and the cardiology team, we had to stop resuscitative measures at 2:30 p.m. And we regret the passing away of Mr. Puneet Rajkumar and express solidarity with the family and give them their sincere condolences. It is with the great regret that we report the demise of Mr. Puneet Rajkumar, leading actor of the Kannada film world. Mr. Puneet Rajkumar was an extremely fit 46-year-old gentleman. This morning, after his routine exercise, complained of chest pain and was taken and went to his family doctor, where the ECG revealed an acute heart attack, and was immediately referred to our hospital for further management. On arrival at our hospital, Mr. Puneet Rajkumar was non-responsive and his heart had stopped, which is called as cardiac asystole. We made all attempts, immediate cardiac resuscitation was initiated. By that we mean advanced cardiac resuscitation, that is cardiac massage, defibrillation, that is a shock therapy, and the patient was even put on a ventilator, and all other medications to try and revive his heart were administered. In spite of that, patient continued to be non-responsive and the heart disc did not refuse to pick up. Hence, after a prolonged struggle by the entire team consisting of the emergency specialist, the intensive care specialist and the cardiology team, we had to stop resuscitative measures at 2:30 p.m. And we regret the passing away of Mr. Puneet Rajkumar and express solidarity with the family and give them their sincere condolences.